degrees of separation. First, you think the worst is a broken heart.